Hey Zach, how's it going? Alright, so going all right though. Technical difficulties, but we're getting there. That should be us up and on then, I believe. Calm down, John, for 2 seconds. Yes, yeah, so we're finally live back on Twitch and YouTube again. So welcome everyone. If you are watching me on Twitch, hi, how's it going? I'm a rock. Yes, hope it all looks good. YouTube, hope it all does look good on Twitch. So, yeah, how's everyone's day been? Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. I should pop me. Yeah, something different for a change, you know. I'm gonna chill out in this for a bit. New Orca wagon, so we'll test it out.
Sound microphone welcome activated. Back. Channel switched.
Oh, I'm not this character.
Yeah, what if you got the mods and one up on the joint? Yeah, I've been obsessed with Welker Farms recently on YouTube, so I decided to.
I'll tell you
anyway,
but
AM
with Millennial
and Robbie. I never made up as I hear you.
No, you kind of like. Just put your hand on the screen. Try this hand.
Must be mad to harvest 10,000, like nearly 10,000 acres. I love the edit of these cases with the actual Welker and the flags they run on their spout. They look cool. Alright, well, Welker Farm, the pasture script and the order wagon is new. How do we use pasture script? Pasture script, I give it.
You should walk up to the vehicle and jump on it.
Shit. Oh, these are mods, these two here. This might work. Nah, it's only an in-game practice thing at the moment. Oh, I can jump in Mikey, but... Oh, Mikey's in there. Yeah, I see.
You can jump in Mikey, Jesus. I don't know what, I don't want to know what happened to me here that you can jump in him.
Panther is left, shift Z. Panther pass your seat. Ah, yeah. Aha! Aha! Hi, Maggie. How do we get out of this now? bollocks. That's better. Yeah, left, shift, Z gets you in the passenger. Mikey, why'd you get in the little wagon?
I don't know.
Mikey's a retard.
There's two lorries sitting down there, like. Another combine that will work on this in game case. Here we have the beast on the way. Wait there, John. John, wait. Yeah, I didn't even go back on the server last night after I heard of it. The holes being dug, I didn't go on. I'm actually not as far off becoming a partner in Twitch as I thought I was. Hey, case popping to the stream. I have the 8-20, 82-20 written by John. I have the 9-82-20, I believe, for Adam. I'm in the good old faithful contract, and Mikey is in the thing. Just no doubt, like, should be. Hey LC, how's it going? Johnny, can you do videos of live streams of Fortnite? How do I put this politely? No.
What am I doing with it? Selling it or storing it?
Storing it, store it. No, I'm not gonna do it. I don't play Fortnite. I would rather put a drill bit into my head. Alright, not too bad, LC. Well, good to hear. I really detest Fortnite.
I heard you love that game. Play every night and
then
push it.
Oh yes, I have to. After the Farm Sim stream, I secretly go offline on the Steam and play Fortnite.
Fortnite's
yes. As much as I know about Fortnite then.
I don't think it's... I hope
it. I play lots of games, but not that. I'm really getting back into my post-scriptum again.
Your what?
It's post-scriptum. It's like Squad, but World War II. right, top work. I'll set mine up then. I don't think I can put the GPS on this one, did I? Ah! That was so dumb. Didn't put the GPS on this one. Yeah, you can join if you want. You're more than welcome. I finished the harvest, so yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. I'm welcome to join.
Ah?
What?
Are we doing them cotton fields as well?
Nope. Hey there, DMF, welcome to the stream. Yeah, going good so far. How's you? Bit of technical problems at the start, but yeah, we're good. Had to reset my Twitch thing on the restream because I'm halfway to call my partner, so I didn't realise you had to reset the keys or something.
Alright, definitely. Try to tell your boss man what to do.
Boss man up here? Well, I'm in a harvester, so I'm not exactly I can't undo you.
There's not a lot I can do in there.
Andy 70th. Rings a bell. Yeah, so there's six people over on YouTube. How are you? And the person over on Twitch watching. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Like, follow, subscribe, all that good stuff.
I don't think this kid knows how to unload, if I'm being perfectly honest.
just the way you're going up and down. Alright, so there's that. Thanks for stopping by. Liam, welcome to the stream. How's things? Yeah, there is Taylor Combines in here somewhere.
The other end of the field.
Can't even down for GPS on this. Have to switch tanks. There's two tanks in them. Alright, 10-4 LC, 10-4. I think it's accident. Hey Sam, welcome. Yeah, we flew the crew over to America. Why whenever I spec this comment did I not put GPS on? Of all the maps, like, do you just need GPS?
Here it's cheaper now.
Yeah, that's probably it. Combine shop, what else is? How much does that thing hold? A wagon?
I'd say about 45 because that's been 92% though.
will we make it to the end of the film? That is the question.
Hopefully.
Like 68%. I can see the edge.
I'm beat too.
Well, luckily Mikey's on the 83, 84. It's gonna be looking top, this could be. 90.
Ah, sure, 8%, like, you double beach makes it to the end.
Hey, Dara, welcome. How's it going? One of the members. LC's starting this side here. No, I don't sell way over there because I haven't got enough wagons to stretch right up. 98, 99, 100. Yeah, nothing to see here. You can have the Greg first.
I'll put a feckin' normal tractor on this.